warning for northeastern Montgomery County until 8:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Oh, wow.
At 5:49 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms moving across the Warren Valley. Between 2 and 3 inches of rain have fallen. The expected rainfall rate is 1 to 3 inches in 1 hour. Additional rainfall amounts up to 1 inch are possible in the Warren area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Montgomery, Lagoon Park, Auburn University in Montgomery, Gunter Air Force Base, Alabama State University, Alabama State Capitol, Montgomery Riverwalk Stadium, Mountain Lakes, Maxwell Air Force Base, Wall and Mid Lane. Turn around, do not drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles.
Wow.
These are the 5 p.m. details.